The finale of 3-3 right around the corner. The Alaska Aces take on the Stockton Thunder this evening, and the Aces certainly are rolling. 7 wins in a row, opening faceoff at 6:30. Mike Benton with you. Joining us now, the offensive man of the hour, Brendan Connolly. The numbers have certainly been impressive here. 15 points last 7 games, but how does it all add up to as far as the change, not just for you, but for this team as well?
Yeah, I think we've changed changed the way we've played. We're playing more of a structured, sound game, more of the details in the system. Aces hockey, pretty much. When you stick to MERS game plan, you know, we've won 3 Branham Cups and a Kelly Cup for a reason. I think guys have started to buy in, and when you do that, you get team success and you start to have some individual success.
And an intriguing part of that as well, you have to look at it as additionally the newcomers from what they've learned, maybe trying to put that away, all of a sudden pick up the systems now, and for you, a veteran, to see all of a sudden that light come on, that's got to feel good as well, correct?
Yeah, it's good to see a lot of guys stepping up, playing really good hockey right now. Kaufman, Wolf, Archambault is obviously having a really good rookie season so far. And then Franny, it took him a while to get rid of some of the habits that he might have attributed to playing in Vegas and playing with different coaches. And now that he's in the swing of things, you're starting to see us have a little bit more chemistry and we're on the same page, and he's playing really well as well.
Why is he so fun to play with?
He's got speed. He's got a lot of skill. He sees the game really well. So, we're coming off the ice talking about certain plays, and we always seem to be on the same page now. So, we'll look to do that again tonight and in the future.
To have your line produced, to have guys like Greg Wolf, Olivier Archambault, and company produce as well, how much does that alleviate things when you talk about now playing in the 3rd game in 3 days?
Yeah, you got to have depth scoring at this level if you want to be successful. We've had that depth scoring going on this winning streak. It's important to have all guns firing, and Wolfie and Archambault and Kaufman go out on one power play unit. We know they can get the job done, and then if they don't, our unit will go out and hopefully get the job done as well. But you got to have faith in all 3 lines, and Murr keeps the lines rolling and has faith in everyone.
From the win last evening, at least the 3rd period, some issues to at least turn around a little bit. How do you apply for tonight?
We want to jump on him again. JJ's kind of given us that spark the first 2 games. I don't know if that'll happen.
Deja vu, huh?
Yeah, I don't know if that'll happen again tonight, but we'll have to create our own spark. We do want to play better with the lead. If we get the lead tonight, that is something we want to emphasize, is playing a little bit better with it.
All right, Brendan, thank you.
Thank you.
Brendan Connolly joining us. Aces and Stockton opening faceoff, 6:30 Alaska time. We're on the air, 6:15 for all the action on KFQD.